It's a goddamn sacrilege.
Don't you remember, young brother?
do it! Don't you touch her! Jack! Get me the fuck out of here! I'm your family! How the fuck can you do this to me? Get me the fuck out of here, Jack! God damn it. Oh, hell, Jackie boy. What's happened to you? What the hell is this? One of their fancy toys?
Ready for use. Charging. Charge complete. Charging. Charge complete. Charging. Charging. Charge complete.
Gotta be up ahead.
Jesus, what happened here? Just you wait, Jack. Zoe's coming with me. Zoe! 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 Wake up! Wake up! You're just a rabid dog now. I'm gonna put you out of your misery. Bring it on!
Charge it.
Hey! You ain't cheating now, hey! Just you wait, Jack. Zoe's coming with me. Zoe! 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 Wake up! Wake up! You're just a rabid dog now. Get out of your misery. Bring it on! Kids, you remember when I clothes by the end of the swamp? Thank you.
Charge complete.
You never had it in you.
You were whipped, Jack. Never could be me. Good to go, Boston, now. Don't mean I can't still kick your ass.
Zoe, hang in there. You gotta be all right now. Zoe? Zoe! Wake up, Zoe!
Joe, what happened to her? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Don't you worry about me. It's all over now.
Go, 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 go!
Don't move! Get your hands up! Get down!
Weapons down! Weapons down! It's all right. You must be Zoe Baker.
Who the hell's asking?
Chris Redfield. Been looking all over for you. We're here to help.
Be just fine.
I was trapped with those monsters for 3 years. All of them trying to kill me. I can't believe it's finally over.
You gotta know. Deep down somewhere, they were still your family. And they loved you. Especially your daddy. Even in his final days.
We found her. She's a tough kid. Yeah, of course. Hang on. Someone wants to speak to you.
Zoe. Zoe, are you there?
It's you. I don't believe it. You actually made it.
We both did.
You didn't forget about me.
I told you I'd send help. And I always keep my promises.
Thank you, Ethan.